the right words to say. Let me see if I can remember. Go home, guys. And I mean every fucking word of that last sentence, if you can dig that, amen. I can't help but notice all you beautiful ladies. Ladies, are you okay? Thank you. y'all motherfuckers. I don't know. I shit you not, from the second I flew in, I've been having nothing but a fuck. We fucking had a barbecue out back. I had a fucking barbecue in Poland, motherfuckers. That shit is bitchin'. Now we gonna try and sing a couple new songs for y'all. Is that okay? When we fuck the shit up and we give it a
awesome.
third base, which means we're shaking our dicks where they used to shake guns, and that's pretty cool right now. I hear Johnny Russo over there's got a big old dick. Is that a fact? Yeah, big old baby's fist. Baby, you're fucking beautiful, bro. And the lady you were resting your hands on, her, that was the most adorable fucking thing I've ever seen in my life, girls. I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. That inspired me, and it thrilled me right down to the tippy part of my toes, girls.
I really wanna be there.
shit you not, in 1 month of touring on this fucking tour, y'all the best fucking crowd we've ever had.
Thank you.
I really, really, really fucking hope you know how much we fucking needed you tonight. You motherfuckers, we needed you tonight! And you came through! Now I want you to look at these beautiful boys right here in the front. They are keeping you from getting your heads busted open as you come over the rails. So these security boys in yellow, let's give them a big round of applause. We love these boys because they take care of your heads.